If Nick wins this one, he wins the overall for Fort Worth.
Let's
get the bad end of that deal. So Mitch comes up, line screen, one stop at first lap. Grant moves up to the two. 10-3, 10-4. Sandy gets through by 10 in the edges. Oh, Panda takes a big turn over here. How about that? Okay, man, now I'm about to make out front. About 2.5 seconds over Grant. When Grant got 4.5 over 10, Tim got 1.5 over 10, Tim got 2 over 9, Mike got 1.25 over 10, and there's 2.5 and 10 over 10. Yeah, it's all over back over 10. Oh, but the test is a fight here. Tim is making a start, trying to get right up on the stack again, man. Well, please, man, no passes out of your legs. 21 for Tim, 20 for Chad, 19 for Panda. Pass lap does go to Mitch with 18.8. Oh, Tim's up a straight back. Tim just said his top shot in the race, but 21 from the wheel chair on the wall. All right. This new layout, even though it's a little bit simpler than last one, it is showing it's got a little piece or something, you guys. Learning the new layout, got to get that in the muscle memory here. 2 minutes 40 down, 3.22. They've got front. Grant was wearing his fast lap with 19.4 that last lap. He's 7 seconds back from Tim. That's another 8 back to Tim. 2 from Tim to Panda. 3.5 from Panda to Mike. Mike and Chad 1.2 and Chad to Shannon 4 seconds. So just over a lap from first to 7th right now.
Camera. It knocked over my camera.
Right now there's about 11 seconds between
Mitch
and Grant.
I just can't believe it. That was a good one though. I was trying to make it quiet so I could see it. It was like a random.
The 4, 5, 6, all together here.
It's a little bit bigger than this place. My 13.5
I think it's good.
Yeah, that's what was so crazy. They got a lot of bait right here.